show you who's really in charge out there.
Well, they always have a good time. We get email reports. She always sends it out to them. She's always blaming Suzanne, either for driving or not making a wrong turn, getting us lost. She blames her for it.
So